We lead off with breaking news tonight. The Tennessee Highway Patrol is looking for the driver in a deadly hit and run. THP says they got the call around 7:20 on Christmas Eve night. Witnesses reported a white pickup truck hit a pedestrian along State Route 131 near Maynardville Pike. Anyone with any information that could help locate that driver is asked to call dispatch. That number is there on your screen. It is 865-544-3380.